So now let's get these two males that are right here. So we got something that's a little heavier. Let's see if they hit it on the down. Here we go. Boom. 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 Oh, look at you. Where did you come from? See, he's trying to check me out. What's up, gorgeous? Your name wouldn't happen to be. It wouldn't just happen to be Ginger, would it? Are you my Ginger girl? Huh? Look at you, baby. Look how big you are. Look how big you've grown. Good grief. You're gorgeous. We'll see each other real soon. Okay, let me play with these males. Again, we're going with heavier weight. Oh, we got him. Here he comes. He's got it. Oh! Oh my goodness. Why not? What? Oh my, look how fat she is. We're at the lagoon. And the water is crystal clear. I mean, it's freaking awesome. That, I think he likes this one. He came after it. Ah, great. Well, I might be able to use that. See that flash? Yeah, he's not gonna come after it because of the freaking tule above it. Oh, he is right there. Holy crap, he's right there. One more time. Yeah, we're too far. We can't see nothing. The only thing you're going to see is a pole load up when he hits it. I can't believe he's the only guy here. Someone's got to show up. Who else is here? Spaz should be here. Well, look at that. Look at the youngins. They're pretty. They're pretty. Sanctuary. That's what this is. He's right here. He's pretty big, too. I don't know where he came from. He just shot up. Is he behind it? No, he's going over there. Those little ones are behind it. Okay, so he's going over there. Let me try. I don't know. This one's really never got anything. But hey, you never know. Could be the time. Could be its time. Maybe it just needed a little more clear. See it now? This one's floats too much. It comes up way too fast. So it doesn't suspend as much. Did we lose our guy? I think we lost both of them, huh? That right there. There's one of mine. And that's a very big stone. So this is a very deceiving. That's a very big block, but it looks tiny underwater. So this fish, it may be a pretty big fish. Maybe put him back where he was. He probably moves him from there and brings him back here, and then he picks him up and then he moves him back over there. There's another piece of structure that I planted. Okay, now I see where you are. Do you see him? He's right in front of the structure. He's right in front of that fork. I'm going to drop down into that fork and see if he comes after it. Oh! Oh, he's there! Oh, he's got it! Oh, he let it go! Oh, what'd he? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. He's right in front of us. He's like, he's just tripping on what that thing, what is that? And then he's looking up here. He's like, what is that thing up there? Oh, both of them are there. Are they dancing? No, no, where's Big Mama? We want Big Mama. Where are those? They lost them. I don't know where they went. Oh, I don't know where he went. Well, we know they're in front of that fork. Oh, he's right there. Look. Oh. Chase it up. Oh, I wish he would have chased it up. That would have been sweet to see him coming up after a lot of fish just on the other side of this grass. He's right there, look at him. Okay, he's on that nest right there. I'm gonna see if we can just drop it on his head. It's too slow. I need that black jig. He's right on the rock, and he's swimming away while we're on the rock. I'm still gonna stay on that rock. Here he comes, he's coming back, he's gonna come back around. He's gonna come back under the boat, and I think he's gonna strike. So it's either this rock or it's that timber right there. think it's a spaz. Or a descendant of spaz. Because it's basically in that same zone. Oh, I got these guys over here too. Oh, look, there's another one over there. They're everywhere. Let's see if these guys will hit this. I mean, I'm right on top of them. They don't hit this lure. I gotta get rid of this lure. Here they come. Here he comes. To the jig. Heavy jig, heavy, heavy jig. Oh, he's right there. He wanted something heavier. Totally heavier. Here he comes. Here he comes. Here he comes. Oh, we got it. We got him. We got him. Oh, that was great. That was awesome. We got him. Oh, did he? I just hope we saw that. Because that was so freaking awesome, the way he hit it as I came off that rock. As I came off that rock, he crushed it. I mean, he crushed it. Come here. We got you. Come on. Come on. Oh, he's a nice male. Nice male. Look at you, baby. This gill looks a little. So we just had to go heavier with our, now we can catch them all. I'm gonna go put you in here. There's our guy, there he is. I wonder if that spaz, it was so cool. He hit off the rock, it went down, banged off the rock. As soon as it banged, he went in, he stopped. As soon as it banged off the rock, he came up and just crushed it. It goes back to the rate of fall. The way that that bait fell is what he reacted to. Boom, and he, boom, you know. The other part, he would like to check it out. He wanted to see what it was, so he'd at least come up to it and look at it. Now I think we're gonna catch that whole group down there with just this. I think this is a 3/8. 3/8. She's just playing with me. She just wants to know what's going on. She's like, what's going on? What's all this excitement about? You just come over here and start messing with my group. I just wanna see if you wanna play. Don't you wanna play? You don't wanna play? Come on, baby. Come play! Come play! Oh! She's there! Oh, this is crazy. She's gonna lay those eggs. That's what she's trying to do. She's trying to lay those eggs right now. Alright, we're gonna go back to the males because they're gonna be more fun. There he is. He's already got it. He's got it. He let it go. He got it. Come up behind him. Got it! Look at that. Look how we hit it. Crushed it. He's got some power too. Look at that. And now he's really hooked himself. Come here. Come over here. We'll put you with your bigger cohort. Maybe one of your uncles or something. Oh my gosh, you're gorgeous. Look at you. So again, it's all back to the weight. The weight. I biting me. He's like, you bastard, you showed up and look what happened. See if we get the other ones. Maybe I'll be on Google. Maybe that's the Google chopper. I don't know. Cruising with us, trying to see where she's going. Dude, she's a teener.